This is simple with Varka. It works in 220 volts.